Undoubtedly, she was fighting for her life.
I know things went on in that house.
You left there for a reason. Do not turn back there.
Now it's 2021. Where did Shannon go in those few hours? And now she's vanished.
What is every girl taught to do if you're in that position? What are you taught to do as a girl?